Of all of us, And in an environment, it requires a conducive atmosphere for professors to relax, to research, and to do their work. And in his continued kindness, he has donated a professorial building for the use of the professors of the university. And he doesn't stop there. Just during a few months ago, when the advanced support group consisting of the UPTC catchment areas and the alumni association came up to launch a development fund, your king here was not found wanting in his usual support. So it is in this way that we are all very glad not to be here. And I want to tell you something that will also gladden your heart. The University of Jos has existed for the most of about 35 years. He has never cut some very important faculties and departments. And it is my pleasure to announce to you that during His Royal Majesty's time as the Chancellor of the University, we have worked very hard to make sure that the university is complete. Complete with a new faculty of agriculture, complete with a new faculty of engineering, and complete with a new faculty of veterinary science. And particularly engineering, he makes sure, and he wants to make sure, and he's telling us that, look, Plateau State has always been known for mineral deposits. Why doesn't the University of Jos become the center of excellence for mining technologies? And in this regard, a new Department of Mining Engineering has just been approved, among others, by the National Universities Commission for the University of Jos. So you will see in no distant future, all of us, and I'm sure also His Excellency the Governor, he makes know that there are also a lot of solid mineral deposits in Ekiti land, and he will be coming to look for the technologies to come and explore, to develop, and to process the minerals here from the University of Jos. So Your Excellency, you are very much welcome to come and source for these requirements in our university. Apart from that, I feel proud and privileged and honored to be here for the first time at this festival. It is a very important to bring His Majesty's subjects to come around to show him the loyalty that he earns, that he has earned, because if he didn't earn it, I wouldn't have seen all those series of great men and women of discipline, of different levels and discipline, calling to pay their homage to Your Royal Majesty. And I stand here to add to that, Your Royal Majesty. So I really applaud the festival. And I thank God also, because when I came here, as I said it the first time, and then it had always been raining in the men, but today it is all sunshine. So we thank God again for the inclement weather. May God be with you. May God give you long life. May God give you the greatest strength to attend to the needs of your people. God bless you. With the permission of Kabisi, Aliyeluwa,